What movie do you think this is from?
Space Jam.
Space Jam. Everybody get up!
Guys, Halloween is almost here, so we thought we'd do something scary this Monday. Ooh. We've got murderers and killers. Yeah. We've got an elevator. We've got, oh my gosh, why is Squidward in the corner?
What is this one? I don't know what this one's from.
Sonic EXE?
No, the one to the right. Oh. Isn't this like some 70s movie?
It looks like the kid that sends people to a cornfield.
Oh, I see Freddy Fazbear. I see Slender Man.
Ooh, the tall one.
Oh my god, this is Squidward.
I don't know what you guys are so worried about. It's just a dumb old elevator. My dad owns a dealership, and I've got a flashlight. Let's split up and go in.
Okay, that's a bad idea, because if I know anything, you do not split up in horror films. Okay, I think we should all get on the elevator. Hey, guys, I already got on! What the?
Yeah, splitting up is a great idea. I think I'll just hang out here.
Mario and I will go down to the cabin by the river. You guys split up and check the forest.
What?
Fred and Daphne always kind of shafted everybody else, huh?
Pretty much did. They're like, monsters, we're just gonna get in the van by ourselves together.
Oh, jeez. Oh.
Buzz, yeah, you almost shoved me into Fredman.
Well, you know, every man for himself.
You can't kill me, I'm too rich. My dad owns a dealership. Run, babe!
Run. Yo, Tara. We're the couple that dresses exactly the same.
Gross. We're the, quote unquote, perfect.
Oh, geez. Wait, is that bad person?
Who is this?
Oh, God!
They got me, babe!
It's okay, guys.
Babe! Babe! I'm so sorry,
I'm
babe!
Hiding.
It's okay, babe!
Oh, babe, I died with you, babe!
Babe, if you find any of my limbs, can you pick them up?
What's happening?
Oh, did you die too, babe?
Yeah, babe, I died too, babe.
Huge bummer, babe.
Oh, jeez!
Another dead Mari. Hi, scary demon person.
Oh, my goodness! Why did I get on there by myself?
I live!
Grevin, my $1 million pet.
Hey, Mari, look up.
Rescue me.
Is that you?
Clown barn?
Clown barn? Oh, no. I'm good on that.
You guys go chill in the house. We're going to go check out the clown barn.
Wait, can the bad people get me?
Oh, my God!
That's terrifying!
Oh, they can't get me from there.
Ha-ha! You can't get me up here, clown!
Clowns don't bug me, but that actually
You and your dumb face.
Did that scare you?
It didn't scare me, but it was like not a fun feeling.
Ow! So we've been to Camp Crystal Lake 4 times before. What have we learned?
No. It's Speed Boy. It's Speed
Boy.
Speed Boy's back!
Speed Boy's
back
coming.
Up.
We didn't kill him before!
Oh, Jesus.
Let me up!
I just want all the sweet points. Oh, it's Speed Boy!
Didn't work before.
Oh, jeez, he's gonna jump in! Damn it, you're just standing there. Oh my god.
It's working, babe.
Babe, what are you doing, babe?
Listen, babe, don't mess with success, babe.
Babe, oh my god, save me. Actually,
I mean, look, one of us has far less.
We're doing okay right here.
Hey, Wes.
What?
I'm on this block too.
Oh, we've done it. Mari's the only one not up here. Mari, get up there.
Listen, good luck.
Get up here,
something. How do you do it?
I don't want you to worry, but I will be married.
Wait,
oh my god.
Jump.
How do you do it?
I'm not going down there.
Is it the Mario piano?
Oh, oh my god.
Just jump and jump.
It's Moaning Myrtle.
Oh, yeah! Oh god. It's the spirit of the piano.
That's so terrifying.
Dude, it's Moaning Myrtle. Also, Damien, can you get your nicely chiseled face out of my face?
Listen, my girlfriend just died and I'm going through some real stuff right now. We're not going to make it to tomorrow. Will you be my Beb?
Wait, Beb.
Oh,
what's
god.
Happening right now, Beb?
Oh, I thought you were dead, Beb.
Beb, I'm right here, Beb.
Oh, Beb, I'm so embarrassed.
Beb.
Beb, I would never leave you.
He definitely just hit on me, so.
I thought we were the only ones left, and I thought the world was gonna end.
Wes, come up here to safety. Also, Wes, can you collect the coins and then get the Squid!
Squid! My dad owns a dealership.
I'm going for the coins!
Wait, what are y'all's names? We all know I'm Bryce. Are you like Beckmantha?
Ruth?
Beckmantha, Ruth!
Oh god!
Oh, oh my god!
The light broke!
No!
I can't get out!
This is not okay.
It won't let you get out!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Honestly, he just keeps
murdering
that.
Oh,
so that's pretty
good. We live!
We did it, Wes. Babe.
I did it, Beb!
Beb, what the hell?
I'm supposed to
live
because I'm the one that's single.
I thought you were okay.
Everyone's dating Damien but Buzz.
Well, let's be honest. No one ever dates the roof.
But she survives. Listen, Wes. My girlfriend died and I'm going through some real stuff
right
now.
What are you talking about? She's right here.
Her spirit is still with me. It's like I can hear her. Oh, hey, babe.
I thought this said Goo Goo Dolls and I was immediately terrified. Is it
Chucky? God. It's Chucky!
It's Chucky.
It's Chucky!
Just get the coins and go.
Balloon.
Oh, God.
Ah!
Let me up!
Yes!
You're on her head!
Yes, thank you,
Oh my gosh, you jumped on her head.
Oh my god, Beth. Just don't make eye contact.
Bryce was just like, I'm back from the storm.
Two times, Quaintings! Alright, maybe we should get off this time.
Nightmare on Elm Street.
Okay, I gotta do it.
Go.
Oh my god!
He's after me!
No!
Wow. Bryce got three coins. Now he's out. Looking out for number one.
Are there any coins left?
I took three myself.
Oh, jeez. Oh my gosh.
Really?
Oh my gosh! What?
No!
Babe, good luck. I will always remember you. I will remarry, so I don't want you to worry.
Where's Freddy?
Help me up!
I'm gonna find love again.
Beth.
Listen, this girl with a doom chest tat just really caught my eye.
Buzz, why don't you have a shirt
Asylum?
On?
Oh, it's where I belong.
There's only one coin? What? Come on. Get. Oh. Yes.
Oh, this is gonna be spooky.
Oh my god.
I got coins.
What was that noise?
Was the noise of Bryce getting the hell out of here.
Oh,
it's all of them!
There's so many!
No, get out of here, babe! Somehow you and I have made it.
He watches No Eyes.
Is it Slender Man?
Oh my god.
It's definitely Slender Man.
This is Slender Man the game!
Oh, jeez! Oh my god.
I watched Slender Man kill my girlfriend. Someone give me Slender Man kisses.
Oh my god, I didn't get enough journal entries.
Coin. No!
Oh my god.
Go get Wes!
Wes, no!
You guys,
it's over there. Coin.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Nope.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Nope.
Please, God.
I hate everything about this.
Slenderman, run! Get away from me!
I don't want coins.
I don't need
coins.
Oh my god, I
lived! Mario, you died. I mean,
my entire life, I've been selfish in playing for myself. But at this one moment, I feel it's important that Bryce shows you all what he's made of.
Wait, your name is Bryce?
Yeah, probably.
Welcome to 2 minutes into the video.
We'll play this flute to distract this terrifying.
I hate it.
We're the man together. Oh my god.
No, it's murdering me.
It's an old creepypasta meme that's all Dan the murderer or something like that.
Yeah, it's.
I'm playing to distract it. Notice how none of us have died.
God, you're always such a
nice
guy. You're always such a nice
Everyone
guy.
Everyone died.
It's not working.
Okay.
Run!
Yeah, well,
run!
I gotta go. Take one for the team.
Oh my gosh, it's trying to
what
get me
a
beer.
Boy.
Oh my gosh,
I led straight to my bed.
Oh my god, guys, guess what?
Oh my god.
I'm liking the skin
The person
color.
To your left, to your left.
Why? Where did you get this sign?
What, noob?
Everyone drink your
Charlie bit me.
Wait, what Charlie is it?
Oh god, I don't know, but he's very fast and he kills very quickly.
Are we missing out on a really sick level? We gotta see
this.
Yeah,
Charlie got some skates. Oh my god, Charlie fast.
Yeah.
Charlie.
Oh
my god. No.
Oh my god, is he from Metalocalypse?
Oh.
Why did I come back?
Oh,
Charlie.
Spawned into death.
Charlie.
Charlie bit my head off. I think the next guy, we should just try to fight him.
The floor is
I want to fight.
Are you? Oh, it's Bloody Mary when you say your name in the mirror a bunch.
Oh, I hated that. Yo, I swear I saw Bloody
Mary. Oh, no, there's
Wow,
she got me in the
Samara
corner.
Samara from the ring.
What?
Oh, I turned into bits.
Oh, I can play hopscotch.
Someone's
I can't play hopscotch.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard with all your body cut to bits like that. Raven Simone.
I'm standing, look at this.
Simone for you. What are you doing?
You're just standing on her head.
I'm standing on her head.
That's great. Hey, Wes, see something funny?
This music is great. Hey, buddy.
Tiptoe.
We lived.
When will it stop on a delightful floor?
I just want to get to the Five Nights at Freddy's floor.
We did that one.
We haven't done Five Nights yet.
We have indeed.
Welcome to 2 minutes into the video.
Oh, Bumblebee.
Like in the...
What is this from? Because this looks like it would freak me the hell out, and I like that.
You like it?
Oh, this is like Bendy. Ballroom Bingo 2.
That was the thing.
Oh, motherfucker. I'm just saying we stay in the elevator until the police get here. This sounds pleasant.
This is going to be from Undertale.
What? This sounds pleasant. Okay.
That's the kid from Undertale.
Not pleasant.
That's why it's scary.
Update. Not pleasant.
Babe, I'm sorry. I really wish I could help you here.
News update. He is not a nice boy.
No, this is the like kill everything run.
Oh.
You got your wish, Mari.
There it is.
And I will be staying way the hell
in here. Why don't we just get the? Okay, I have an idea. How about? No, Mari, don't push me into a.
My name is Shanna. I don't know who you're talking about.
Shanna, please don't push me into a...
Beb!
What, Beb?
I've kind of got a thing with that chest tattoo girl. Don't push her into Freddy.
I moonwalked on top of his head.
I'm watching you. That's so funny. Oh,
there he goes.
Oh my god, he sees me, he sees me, he sees me. No, he just knocked my head.
I'm drinking some witch's brew. My head's hurting.
Whoa! Why is it purple?
It's our secret weapon, my witch's brew.
Bryce,
now
I don't know.
I'm playing my flute.
Hulkhead.
I don't know about us anymore.
Hulkhead, save us.
Oh my gosh, leave my head.
Oh yes!
Sonic!
I've been wanting Sonic EXE.
Is he's gonna be fast.
No. All right, I'm gonna play my flute.
Moonwalk, don't
worry.
Oh, God.
Don't worry, guys.
Oh, wow, oh!
Don't worry, guys, I got my flute.
I am God, that's terrifying.
How is it supposed to...
Oh, he's so close to me.
Sonic!
Oh no, it made me moonwalk!
Sonic!
Oh God, oh no,
Ghostface?
Yo, Ghostface killer.
He's such a killer.
Oh, is this actually the rapper?
No, it's Scream.
No, it's not. No, it's not Ghostface.
It's that Ghostface. No.
I've got a menorah, so we'll see who's really the winner here.
You have a menorah?
Yeah.
Oh, what? This is supposed to make me move a lot faster. There we go.
Here he comes.
No. I'm taking my health.
Oh my
god,
I can move faster.
I'm taking my health.
It's a holocaust. We survived.
No, he's jumping at me, damn it.
You know when somebody calls somebody a numbnuts? What does that exactly mean?
I think it's your wiener doesn't work.
Numbnuts.
What does it mean, Joven?
Call someone a numbnuts insultingly.
You numbnuts.
Not again.
Now it's personal, Sonic.
Oh, I don't have a speed potion.
Speed potion.
I still do have mine, but he
come on,
fast
Sonic! Who's faster?
Okay, yeah,
look
I'm getting
this.
Out there too. I'm getting out there too. I'm gonna outrun him.
I got speed potion!
Okay. Oh, it's working.
No, I'm doing it!
Yes, I got like,
this is all I wanted out of this game.
Insta-die.
Outrunning Sonic. Oh, but I made it back to the elevator and I got the badge. Bryce did what he wanted.
Beb, what does this mean for us, Beb?
Well, are you gonna
it
shoot?
Means I'm running on to bigger and better things.
What?
This wonderful
what?
Beb, because I'm going to college and Beb, I can't have you around.
Wait, you got in to state?
Yeah, Beb.
I'm going to tech.
Jeez.
I guess that means this is the end for us.
We'll see you on Facebook, Beb.
Wow, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to follow you on all my socials. It might hurt too much.
I can't be a free spirit with you hanging around me.
Yeah, and I can't hit on other chicks while you're trying to stop me.
It just says, well. Even the game's speaking for us.
Ooh, what a spooky Roblox that was. If you guys want to watch us play some hide and seek in Roblox, make sure you check it out over here on the left. And if you guys want to see us dance in silly costumes in Just Dance 2018, make sure you check it out over here.